During the corona crisis, we have learned how important sport and physical activity is for a healthy body and a healthy mind. And therefore, we also know that sport and physical activity are the low-cost, high-impact tool for healthy body, healthy minds and resilient communities. There, the Olympic movement is ready to play its part, to engage with all the governments and to engage with everybody, to activate our population to be more active, and in this way to contribute to a healthy society for everybody. So I invite you, join me in becoming active and join the Olympic movement to include the sport in your crisis recovery programs, so that together we can show what we can do in solidarity for healthier societies and happier people.